happen in the next hour. You're going to want to stick around for that. We'll see you there. Live at Tejas Chocolate Barbecue, Ruben Dominguez, Fox 26 News.